Hello friends, how are you all? I hope all of you are doing very fine wherever you are. Today I'm showing you another travel vlog. Due to corona, our Switzerland trip is cancelled, but I'm taking you today to three countries meet: Germany, Belgium and Netherlands. And that point is called Dreiländerpunkt. Dreiländerpunkt means where three countries meet, yeah. And it is a very, very touristic place. So many people come here. And it is Netherlands, Holland. Netherlands is another name for Holland. Many people call it Holland. Many people call it Netherlands. Netherlands is a new name. Holland used to be the old name. Many of you must be knowing that. So it is a very, it holds a very important place for Netherlands also, because it is the highest point for Netherlands. It is the highest mountain of the Netherlands. That point is here they located, and you know what is the height of that point? 323 meter. Yes, it is so low. So in Netherlands there are no mountains, there are no hills, and that is the highest point where this hill is, 323 meter. Mostly Netherlands is famous for only for flat areas, you know, plain areas below sea level. Above sea level they don't have much heights. That is why they really like Germany, because Germany has hills. So whenever they have to go for tourism, they prefer coming to Netherlands. Netherlands people prefer coming to Germany, and Germans prefer to go to Netherlands just for enjoying the canals or just plain areas. And Netherlands is very, very good for its hospitality also. People are really very friendly, people are very nice, they speak English. And this area is the border of Germany, so people speak here French also, German also, French because it is a border point of Belgium also, so they speak French also. And this is a city of walls.
This is a Holland city. As you can see, it is a bit tighter roads because it is a hilly road. And when we didn't have car, we had used to come here by bus, and that time bus used to drop us at that down bottom of the mountain, so we had to hike the whole mountain. That is why that time our weight was also in control, like we were slimmer because we used to hike a lot, we used to walk a lot. But now we are not walking much, we are not hiking much. And look, in Netherlands you will always see so many cyclists. People really cycle here a lot. Cycle is really, you know, people like cycling, and it is looked also good. Like, it is not that like in India we will say, oh god, cycle is a bit low class. No, cycle is actually a very high class activity here, actually for every class. If you have a lower class, you will buy a cheap cycle. If you're higher class, you will buy a expensive cycle, but you will cycle here. It is the environment is like that. So now we have come here. It is near the, you know, it is, we are already on the top of the mountain. So if we would have come by hiking, then also it would have taken also only half an hour to climb the whole mountain. It is not very high, and I'm a slow climber, so it is not very difficult. Here I'm parking here in the parking lot. It is just near the, you know, on the top of the mountain, and parking here is only 2 euros, so very cheap for whole day. So people really come here a lot, and I was a little bit surprised because it was a working day and still there were so many people here. People from Belgium also come here because this is a very famous point. And there is a labyrinth here, you know, maze. And because, but there were so many people, I didn't want to enter the maze, because in the maze sometimes areas are a little bit narrow, and I didn't want to, you know, come across people, because people were not wearing masks here. So I didn't want to come across the people, and I avoided going in the maze. It is written in all the languages: welcome, willkommen, welcome, bienvenue. And it is in French also, English, means all the languages it is written here. And there are the flags of the countries: European Union flag, German flag, and Netherlands flag. and this is a stone where it was put in 1966. And there are many restaurants here. Then for French fries, biggest queue is outside the restaurant of French fries. And then there is coffee, cake, everything is available here. But I'm still showing you from far, but there were really a lot of crowd was there because it was a hot day and people really came here to have some fun. And this is the point I was talking about. And this is a tower from where we can, see the whole of Germany, Belgium, Netherlands. You can see in three directions. You can see all that. I didn't even go up there because there were so many people. I didn't want to take the risk because the area is really, really narrow. And this is the mountain of the, from where we can climb up. And this is the point where all these countries meet. Here, look, Netherlands, Belgium, it is written in Germany. And there is also some information done here, and the map of the area is here. So everything here is written in three languages, German, French and Dutch. In the playground also people were just playing. Look, the flags were here. And this tower is actually very famous, and we had already gone up there, but today there was so much rush and people were really not wearing masks. And in the playground, obviously, there was no social distancing followed. Kids played there with each other, right? And I'm a little bit still scared because second wave of corona has started, and we were wearing masks and we were looking like odd one out. And so eating area is really big. When there was no corona, I had really enjoyed a lot. There were so many ice creams, cake, coffee. We have really eaten a lot. But now there is so much fear of even sitting down. You can understand that even like public toilets, anything, we are scared of using it. That is why we do day trips, so that we don't have to, utilize any of these public services. This is also a very famous restaurant here, and this is the maze I was talking about. I didn't go inside.
So if you like today's vlog, please hit the like button and share it with your family and friends, and please do subscribe to my channel if you haven't done already. I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.